Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Trista, and if you're not already subscribed, subscribe down below. You already know. So guys, as you read by the title, I am finally doing my room tour. Room tours are literally my favorite to watch. I just get inspiration, like, to redecorate, or like maybe there's something that I like, you know, so I want to change in my room. But yeah, during this quarantine, we need other videos to watch. I hadn't done a room tour because literally I just got done like decorating my room to where it looks like I wanted to. There's still like a few minor details that I need to get fixed, but oops, those are super minor, so I just want to get the room tour done and then yeah. But anyways, let's get on to the video. To start off with, I just have a little purse over there that I don't really use, so I just keep it up there. And then I have this little stand or like little necklace display. This necklace is from Fashion Nova, super cute. Then next I have this little section. I just have the perfumes that I use the most. This is from Victoria's Secret. This is from Rue 21. And then these are Victoria's Secret. And this little box is just like a little box that you can flip open. I just keep some of my razors in there because I don't really have much else to put in here. So yeah. Okay guys, in this little next section to start off with, I have this Bath & Body Works candle. Oh my god, sorry guys. It is the Champagne Toast. It's my absolute favorite, but it's almost done, as you can see. And then this little candle holder, I also got it in Bath & Body Works. And then I have these little sunglasses here that I also got in Fashion Nova. Then I just have these books here because I think they are cute and the colors match my room. This is In the Country We Love by Diane Guerrero. And then this is some writing prompts. So if you feel like you want to write, especially during quarantine, you can definitely do that. In the next section, I have all of my LiveGram lippies. Got these little lippy holders at Ross. They're super cute and cheap. And yeah, that's where I keep all my Live Glam lippies. I love to display them because they have super cute packaging, as you guys can see. So yeah. Okay guys, and then the last little shelf I have here, I have this little thing with all my perfumes, lotions. I have some setting spray here, but most of these are either from Victoria's Secret or Pink, whatever, or Bath & Body Works. And then I have this little jar back here, this little gold jar, and I keep some Expo markers and a pen and then some little thumbtack things, which is almost empty, so I keep this. But I keep the Expo markers here because they're near my whiteboard. I'll show you guys the whiteboard later on in the video. But yeah, so I just keep them down here where no one can see them. We have my vanity. Guys, so this is how my vanity looks. So I'm just gonna go through what's like on top. If you guys want a video like me showing you everything I have like in my drawers and everything, let me know. So to start off with, I have like this little wooden display thing. I keep all my eyeshadow palettes on here. I'm not gonna go through each one just because I don't want it to be super long just talking about eyeshadow palettes. But here are my palettes. And I just keep it again on this little wooden display thing that I love. Then right here, I just have my wallet and my charger that I'll usually just stuff in my purse whenever we're going out. That's why I have that there. And I have this little thing. It was supposed to be for like pencils and pens, so like a little office thing. I believe I got it at Hobby Lobby, but to be completely honest, I'm not sure. But this little thing has three sections here. The first one, I just keep like foundations, another foundation, And then I have this little thing for my hair, but I actually broke up off the top, so I have to like take this off and use it. And then next thing, I just have some ColourPop lippies here as well. I freaking love these lippies as well. I have a few Kylie Jenner lippies, and then these are also from ColourPop, except these are from Becky G collection de Salvaje. I love these. I did a video unboxing this collection and it's super cute, so I just keep those there. And then here are just some random things. I have my iPad pencil thing, I have some lip liners, mostly mascaras. This is where I keep all my mascaras. Then a few other extra lippies that I have here. And then yeah. Okay, and then moving on, this is just like the outlet where I keep my other charger. So I just keep my little eye makeup remover here because sometimes it'll like, I won't close it right and it'll fall all over my drawer and I don't want it falling. So yeah. And then right here is one of my favorite things in my room, and it is my little makeup fridge. It is by Chefman. I got this on Amazon, super cute. You can actually plug it to the wall or you can take it in your car, which is super cute. It comes with two different cords so you can connect it anywhere. But yeah, you just open it right here and ta-da, it's super cute. So I know a lot of people use this like little makeup fridge, but you can actually still use it for like drinks and stuff for your car. So like if you're going on a road trip or anything, and it actually has like a cooler and a heater. So let me show you the back. This is the little back and it has this button. It's on off right now. Then you just turn it to cold or you turn it to hot. These are the two little plugs. So they give you one plug for your car and one for your wall, like at home. So let me turn it on so you guys can see it. So I just connected that little thing, and then you'll just turn it to the cold and it'll be like that. You can hear it already. And yeah, I had turned it off so it doesn't make a lot of noise. It's not that it's too loud, yeah, but I just didn't want it making any noise. Right next to my vanity, I have this little shelf that my dad built me before I got the shelves from IKEA. So at the very top here, I keep this little guest purse that I freaking love. That's the one I usually use the most, but I think it looks super cute. And then I have this little letter here. I don't know where I got it. I think I got it in Michael's as well. And then for the next shelf, I have this little mirror that I use for my everyday makeup. I just expose myself recording on my phone. But I did not charge my camera, so it's okay. Have this little mirror, and then I have this little candle here. I bought this little set at TJ Maxx. It was super cheap, but it's the candle that I burnt, and then it's the little wicks. I don't know what you call them, but that's to turn it on. They come in these cute-ass little bottles. That's why I bought them, because they match my room. And then this is a little set that I got from Anastasia Beverly Hills. It has their three of their eyeshadow palettes. So it has that one. It has this one. And it has this one. Sorry. Super cute. And it matches my room too. The last little shelf, I keep my little botecito with my brushes here. I keep it in the bottom one so I can easily reach them, you know. So I have all my brushes here, and then I have another little candle here, super cute. I don't know where I got it, but I like the little bottle, so I just keep it there. And then right here I have my little Jaclyn Hill vault. I have the box turned around because I think it's super cute. And then I have a little vault in there. And right here, I just have a little thing hanging. This little bag is from Victoria's Secret. I got it with like some slippers. I have another little rosary here, and then some other necklaces I got from Fashion Nova. Under my vanity, I just keep like this little rug right here. It's actually bigger. I just folded it so it's just under my vanity. Then I have my little stool there. I actually need to get another one because it's pretty old. And then my little trash can back there where no one can see it. On from my vanity, I have mi cama, my favorite place in this whole wide world. Everything is white and pink, so I just have most of my pink pillows here. I have a gray one over there. But everything else is pink. I just have this white colcha. And then this last thing I have on my bed is this cute little throw blanket that my best friend got me from Pink. super cute and it's super warm. Look, it's like pura lana adentro. And I just have it on top because it matches my room. Okay, guys, and then moving on from my bed, I have my little shelves here. Okay, guys, so these little shelves I did not get at IKEA. I got these at Michael's. They're actually each 5 drawers. So as you can see, I have 2 of them stacked on each other. I just thought they looked super cute like this. And don't mind this missing drawer that I have over here. I broke it, so it's okay. Right here, I have this pink purse that my little brother got me. And then right here, I just have my iPad with its little keyboard. There we go. Okay, guys, so I'm just gonna quickly go through what I have in my drawers. Here I have all my hair stuff, like curling irons, straighteners, all of that. I have the other ones by my vanity, but that's usually what I'll keep in here. Then in here, this is like my little junk drawer. So I have photo albums, like little notepads, my lighters for my candles, little office supplies, my glasses, more office supplies. Yeah, so I love that. In the third drawer, I keep most of my electronic stuff, the little box for my phone, my camera that I did not charge, flash drives, chargers, AirPods. This is the little thing for the little fridge. In my next cajon, I have some more electronic stuff. So I have some more chargers. I have my bigger camera here, the lenses for it, a little speaker that I don't even use. And then the little box for my Apple Pen and my computer charger. So the next drawer, I just have other junk stuff. These are Invitaciones de Mi 15. Another little candle, Vaporú, because after all, I'm Mexican, you know. Then these little boxes are from a subscription for eyelashes that I used to have. And the little boxes, after I run out of eyelashes, I just use them as extra storage. So in this next drawer, I have like all my little wallets. And then I have a book right here. But yeah, this is just mostly wallets. The next drawer I have is like little makeup bags here. Just for whenever I need to pack my makeup. Here, I have some other pictures that I printed out that I need to put on my wall. I have this camera that's broken and napkins. Then last drawer, I just have some extra palettes. And then whatever this is. And yeah, that's all here. And then down here where I broke the drawer, I just have some frames that I keep there because I haven't hung them up. So yeah, daughter saw for this. And one of the things that I'm missing, guys, is curtains. So I haven't put up the curtains. That's one of the things I'm missing, but yeah. I also have this chandelier, guys, that I got in IKEA, but I'm missing the light bulbs. So that's another thing I need to buy. Now moving on to my favorite part of my room, which is my pink wall. I just printed out a shit ton of pink pictures that I love, and I need to finish the other half of my wall, but for now, super cute. And then I forgot to show you guys, but at the top I have my LED lights. Don't mind this ugly spot that is killing my OCD, but whatever. And then under my pink wall, I have my little mini bar. Yes, guys, I have a little mini bar. Don't ask me why. But here, guys, I have this little letter board that says Strong and Chula. Right here, I have another candle with another candle holder from, ew, it looks ugly, from Bath and Body Works. It's the same one as the other one, Champagne Toast, and then the little candle holder. And then right here, I have this little gold, little no sé qué se llama, like a tray, I don't know. And I have all my favorite wine. Super cute. This is my favorite, guys. It's a Barefoot Pink Moscato. Then I got this little mixer that is super cute. I got this at Target. And it has like según recipes for drinks. But yeah, it's a little mixer and I just keep it there. And then little small bottles of wine. And yeah. And it's on this little table that I got at Ross as well. Super cute. It was like 40 bucks, I think. And it has like a little mirror. Thing, you know. And moving on to my closet, this is the least favorite part of my room, but whatever. So up there I just keep boxes with things that are stored and I don't need to see, as well as over there. It's just extra storage. And then right here I keep my purses as well, stored away. These are like white purses, so I like to have them kind of color coded. if that's how you say it. But I have my white purses there, my black ones, pink, red, and other beige ones. Then here I have some of my boots that are stored away because it's starting to get hot, so I don't need those. I have some more shoes. I have extra mini lights that Christmas, my iPad box, camera thing. So none of that matters. Just extra stuff. Then extra hangers, extra clothes, extra things that we don't need to see. So up here I have my heels. I don't really use heels, so I just have them stored up there. I have all my pants there. Excuse the mess that I have, but I'm washing clothes and I didn't want to fold everything. And then right here I have extra canvases. Me alcancía que estaba vacía porque no ahorro nada. This is my TV, my printer. So all boring stuff, but whatever. Here I have these little baskets that I bought at Target. Here I just have like beanies and hats, socks, chones. And then extra spaghetti strap shirts. I have some more perfumes in here. Then just some cleaning stuff there. Have the rest of my shoes down here. Y luego my hamper. And then over here I have all my clothes and shirts and everything. I have them kind of organized. So like yellow, oranges, red, maroon, purple, pink, white. And then down here I have like greens, blacks, and then grays and blues. Yeah, but my dad made this closet for me because it used to be like just a palo at the top to hang stuff. So it had like no like little boxes like that. So yeah. And then last thing I have is my little whiteboard here, which I write down the stuff I need to do. Do I get it done all the time? Mostly never. No. But yeah. And then I have my little cord here that links up to the lights. That's why I had it behind the door. And we're back at the door. So that was all for this video. I hope you guys liked it. This was my first room tour and I am so happy and excited to post it. But yeah, I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not already subscribed, and also give it a like. Comment down below some video ideas because I'm kind of bored and I want to do a lot of videos, but during quarantine there's not much to do, so I don't know, I need ideas. Don't forget also to follow me on my social medias that will be down in the description below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Said I wouldn't make it.